I'm at Ginn's art booth. She's a local painter, artist. She does artwork here and sells at the Bama Girlz Kreation in downtown Jasper. She does classes for it too, so if you want to drop down downtown and check out the art, that could be totally awesome.
Oh, okay, all right.
All kinds of cute art. So be sure to check out Bama Kreations from Ginn's Art in downtown Jasper.
She is gone. She didn't tell me. She